Frogs are not known for their beauty. But forget about the faces. Look at their leaps. They are spectacular jumpers. They leap up and across. They can even jump in tandem. So what's their secret? Well, let's look at a jump and see the component parts. The legs. See them pushing off? That's where the power comes from. And the spine? It's rigid, straight. So the frog doesn't uncurl as it jumps, it unfolds, opening at a hinged joint that is unique to frogs. That hinge, the iliosacral joint, to be technical, was thought to be absolutely necessary to the evolution of frog jumping. But a computer simulation suggests that jumping may have evolved first and the joint later to improve their accuracy and refine their jumps. Understanding how that joint works could help design a prosthetic arm that has both power and finesse. Of course, there are frogs that take jumping to a whole other level, like the gliding tree frog. It's not flying, but it's certainly falling with style.